So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 685. So at last, it contains 5. So these whole numbers are divisible by 5. 5 times 1 means 5, remainder 1. And 8, 18. 5 times 3 means 15, remainder 3. And this 5, 35, 5 times 7 mean 35. So now we got 137, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 137 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 685 is equal to, from this side, it is 5 times 137, and from here it is 1. So 5, 137 and 1 are the prime factors of 685. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.